it's Reggie Clark's birthday, and so I said, me Mike is Sue Mike. So if y'all give it up for Reggie Clark.
Take it out of that stand, y'all. I can't. Just don't work out for me too much. How's everybody doing?
Great.
I want to thank Felicia and Michelle for inviting me down tonight. I wouldn't have been anywhere else because this is where I feel comfortable. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all understand what I'm saying? What I say about being comfortable is that as we get older, we start to see things differently. It has something to do like, you ever notice like that birthday week when your birthday starts coming, that Monday or whatever it is, where you have like 7 days until your birthday. You start thinking about things. You start reflecting on things. What are you gonna change? What are you gonna keep the same? You gonna switch up? It was a couple of poets up here earlier and they were talking about generations. I happen to be caught in between the middle of a generation where I can relate to the elderly and I can relate to the youth. I sit in the middle and see both things and kind of balance both things to my understanding. Today I turned 44. Yeah. Today I turned 44. I grew up in Alabama, so y'all know I know what good soul Southern things are. I was born within that generation, that last generation, that 71 generation. I was born in that generation. So therefore, I can relate to it. When I came into this room, I felt everybody's energy. Everybody's energy in here is they have good energy. You guys have powerful energy, and we're just like scattered stars among dark places to give light. Y'all understand what I'm saying? Am I just, y'all feel what I'm talking about? So, with that being said, I'm just gonna make up something because that's what I always do. I never wrote anything down. All the poetry vibes that y'all seen me do, all that stuff was on the spot. I never thought about nothing until I actually flicked the switch on and it happened. So that's what I'm about to do for y'all tonight. Maestro. Michelle, I'm going to go off your energy. Whatever you play back there, I'm going to kind of blend into what you got going on. And I'm going to come from that perspective. Is that all right with y'all? Let me give you something to drink.
Song. Y'all gotta sing the chorus. Should I make every song? Y'all gotta sing the chorus. The chorus go ooh, 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 babe.
Let me hear y'all do it. Come on, say.
Ooh, y'all playing? Come on. The chorus goes.
You sing.
I was at the house. I was thinking about Rebel Gumbo. So just called my friend and told him to come pick me up. Might get a little drunk tonight.
Can I get a witness? I'm gonna say it again.
Might get a little drunk tonight.
Y'all remember the chorus? Let me hear you say ooh.
You say ooh, 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 ooh. baby. Can you it's a good friend of mine, I'm gonna call him up here. It's his birthday too, you know what I'm saying? Y'all get a bunch of Ron, I want Teron to come up here and have some fun with me. It's our birthday, we celebrate. All you gotta do is say yes. Don't deny what you feel. Let me undress you, babe. Hey, I'm drunk. I'm sorry. Look. Oh my goodness. That's when you be like, hey baby. Did you see the lip? I looked at my lips right there too. I'm like, oh, that's all I got, bro.
I'm gonna do my Jodeci dance.
Say you back.
Just like a bird, yeah. I just wanna fly free. Y'all know what I'm talking about? All right, we're gonna get out here with the chorus.
And then he said, ooh.
You say, one more time.
Let me say,
say.
See, now y'all know y'all under contract and y'all supposed to be singing, right? We call this it's important. Thank y'all, that's my time, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to have a good time. My good friend Eric, my good friend Laura's in the building, y'all. I see a couple of familiar faces. Reggie Clark on Facebook, college and people. Oh, Neo Soul Night, I think it's every second. I've been drinking. It's every second Wednesday of the month, I'm down here, Neo Soul Night, y'all. That's where we play Erykah Badu, and you get in tune to all the new Neo Soul music. So y'all join us. Michelle!